Avatar is hung Shahid Kapoor turned 30 on 25th Feb. He was surprised by all the gifts showered upon him at the stroke of midnight, especially by Priyanka's gift, his closest friend, which was a white color helmet and a leather jacket from Diesel. How unfortunate that she was missing at the party and Sasha definitely missed her presence. Right, Sasha? Sonam, his awesome co-star, too gave him a gift, which is a backpack. But not to forget, he definitely had a good time with Sonam too. The birthday bash thrown by Shahid at a suburban lounge saw the who's who of the industry like Rani Mukherjee, Satish Kaushik, Vishal Malhotra, director Vishal Bharadwaj with his wife, Anil Kapoor and Mausam co-actress Sonam Kapoor, Puneet Malhotra, Pritesh Deshmukh, Janelia D'Souza, Raveena Tandon with husband Anil Thadani, Tabu, Jhalak Dikhla Ja star and co-actor Miang Chang with girlfriend Monali, director Karan Johar, Anushka Sharma and Ranveer Singh, Bunty Walia, Kunal Kohli with wife and director duo Abbas Mastan. The other celebrities also present were Aamir Khan with wife Kiran Rao, Sonali Bendre with Goldie Bell, Sridevi with husband Boni Kapoor.
A new chapter in life is beginning. A lot of people, everybody who's over 30 tells me you've entered the best years of your life. So I'm hoping that they're right about it. And very happy to be here. Usually don't really throw parties and do stuff like that, but इस बार मुझे ऐसा लगा कि शायद मौका सही है टू कॉल ऑल द पीपल दैट आई वर्क विद ऑल द पीपल हु हैव बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ बिकॉज़ आई वांटेड देम टू सेलिब्रेट दिस ओकेजन विद मी सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू अ फन इवेंट नो नॉट एट ऑल दैट्स नेवर अ प्रेशर आई थिंक इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल थिंग एंड यू शुड गेट मैरिड व्हेन यू आर हैप्पी व्हेन यू आर रेडी फॉर इट व्हेन यू फील यू फाउंड समबडी यू कैन स्पेंड योर लाइफ फैमिली वाली पिक्चर है फादर डायरेक्ट कर रहे हैं बेटा एक्ट कर रहा है ये तो इसमें तो कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी नहीं होगी आगे पता नहीं है ना
सॉरी गिफ्ट फ्रॉम प्रियंका
शी गेव मी अ हेलमेट एंड अ लेदर जैकेट
Happy birthday to Shahid and I wish him all the best and I hope he has a great year ahead because he's going to have some of it with me so well it's a love story it's an epic love story
it's a suspense thriller and the director dies at the end
Chalo
he's been fantastically well and I wish him all the best
Oh, fantastic I've had the good fortune of being his co-star
so yeah I'm here to wish him a very happy birthday and he's turned 30 today so I wish him all the love and All the happiness and it's great to be and welcome to the 30s.
Shahid's first party, so बहुत ही मजा आया and I'm now leaving for Mausam tomorrow morning. So it's an early wrap for me.